Live from NPR News in Washington, I'm Louise Schiavone. In the town of Trèbes in southern France,
oh, look, it's an accident.
An attack at a grocery store is unfolding.
Oh, wow, that's a good one.
As many as 8 people were reportedly held hostage in a supermarket by what appears to be one gunman. The town's mayor says most have been released now, except for a police officer. 2 people have reportedly been hurt so far. French counterterrorism prosecutors are in charge of the investigation. Rebels who have held out at the besieged suburbs of eastern
Wow.
near Damascus have begun to surrender to the Assad government.
That was something.
And leave the area.
Took the guardrail right out.